Oh, all right, guys, come in. You would have noticed some fresh faces here. Today marks the first steps towards joining the first team. Now, it can be a long road. Make them feel welcomed, yeah? Nice. All right, down to you.
Over here, man. Come here.
Well, substitution time, and this is his professional debut, Stuart.
Well, what a moment this is. He'll be nervous, but he'll also be excited. He just needs to get out there and get a good couple of early touches. Let's hope he does well.
Minutes left. Norwood. Jordan Williams. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Anderson. Herbie Kane. It is a decent looking attack here. The cross is on. And blocked for now. Now options are plenty. Shaw. Oh, good looking run. And strong play here. A good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And the counter attack is on. Options available. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And they're making a change. And he's fired over the corner. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, a time for composure on the ball. Lowry. Owen Dale. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. And there's the delivery. Not troubling the keeper. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Norwood. Shaw. How about the cross? Danger here as he runs at them. Benson. Oh, excellent diving stop. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Comes. It hasn't come to very much. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. And the referee's whistle, that is the end of the story. Well, the main thing is he's got his senior debut under his belt. Interested to know what you made of his performance.
Well, he'll certainly be disappointed with his performance today. He didn't really have an impact on the game, but debuts can be difficult. He'll bounce back, that's for sure.
were dealt with by the goalkeeper. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Now the delivery, and that's very confident goalkeeping in not easy circumstances. Portsmouth a little wasteful in possession. Promising attack this, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just... allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Well, there's been quite a lot of talk on the Everton front in recent days, and they have the new signing finally confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
Kyle Dempsey, happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Connor Ogilvie moving the ball forward with purpose. Unable to make anything of the cross. In behind for him to chase. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
Just 15 minutes remaining. Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Bradley. Dion Charles. Bradley. And reading it absolutely superbly. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And space to cross it. And really meat and drink to the keeper under the circumstances. Ten minutes to go. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Jones. Aaron Morley. An unforced error, you've got to say. Only 5 minutes left for play, and tension galore with the teams locked together. And the danger cleared. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Into the advanced position. Must take the lead here. And they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama.
Well, here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Aaron Morley. Jones. Adeboyejo. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, some referees might have reached for the yellow card, but not this one.
Yeah, another foul, and he will get a yellow card, that's for sure.
Pretty simple for the keeper. Thompson. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And that pass could be troublesome. And now waiting to pass. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
Behind for him to chase. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Short corner favored. Kilkenny. Oh, great defending. Curtis. And with that, the attack fizzles out. 30 minutes to go then. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Opportunity to deliver the cross. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Oh, did so well to deny him. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And over it comes, but no one latched onto it. Highly significant piece of transfer business carried out. Gerard Moreno has completed his move to Manchester United, Stuart.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their style of play. He's a skillful player, but the move will just bring out the best of him. It's a good signing for both him and the club.
And a chance to whip it in here. Blackett Taylor, Scott Fraser, now able to close down the shot, just the challenge that was required, throw-ins given, so deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. The cross is on, and he read it well defensively. Plenty minutes remaining. A very effective clearance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Thompson. Bishop. We're getting the ball forward. Thompson. And a very good challenge. Hector. Oh, moving it nicely. And he's broken free. And there it is. The deadlock has been broken. We wondered if a goal would arrive. Well, now it has. And will there be a response now?
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Now still pressing for a goal here. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And he's fired over the corner. Marvellous piece of skill. A chance maybe from the wide position. Will he find the net? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. High quality defending. Blake. Teammates available. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going? Well, fizzling out, but they still have the ball. And just slightly offside. Time for a change then. Oh, he's given us away. They know they need to stop him. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Kilkenny. Payne. Blackett Taylor. Now possibilities in the centre. And a significant block following that cross. Kilkenny. And in possession of Steven Cessignon. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.